There was a man who had two sons. Can I have half of your property? The father gives them half each. 2 days later, the son leaves with everything he owns. He squandered everything. There was plenty of food. Then there was famine. The son returned to his father. The father gave him a cape for forgiveness. He sacrificed a cow. I had a feast to celebrate.